Before him will be gathered all the nations, and he will separate people one from another, as a shepherd separates the sheep from the goats.